Hi and welcome to number 2, Lower Albert Road, the Fringe Club. The Humanities Department has tasked us with a situation to address the problem and historical significance of our landmark, the Fringe Club, through a documentary.
Zion.
Our unit question is how a built environment and place can reflect its culture.
The Fringe Club was built in 1890, and its first employer was the Hong Kong Dairy Farm, which was started by a Scottish surgeon concerned about contaminated cow's milk from the mainland.
The Fringe Club was renovated during the year of 1913 to add a meat smokehouse, a cold storage room, and quarters for the general manager. Then it was used as ammunition storage during the Japanese occupation of 1942.
During the year of 1970, the Dairy Farm Company moved their headquarters to Phoc Phulam, thus leaving the Fringe Club abandoned until 1983.
The Fringe Club today has 2 studio theaters, 3 exhibition areas, a rooftop garden, a pottery workshop and showroom, a rehearsal studio, 2 bars, and offices. But instead I chose to use my heart. Now the
door.
It has been named the 26th most important historical landmark in Hong Kong. It is also considered important because it was the first dairy depot in Hong Kong and it received recognition for distributing the healthiest and non-contaminated milk.
These are only a few of the many achievements the Fringe Club has received in the past century.